Good morning and welcome to Coffee with Chime. We're very excited to be here this morning in the lead up to our Fall Forum and Fall Summit in San Diego. My name is Rebecca Skolton. I'm a business development specialist with Chime Technologies and AHIS, AHIT, and AHIA. And I have my cohort here, Arika Lykin. And Arika, would you like to introduce yourself?
Sure. Hi, everybody. I'm Arika Lykin. I'm a foundation specialist here with Chime.
Thanks for joining us. So today we wanted to touch on some important key points as we prepare for the forum for both our members and our foundation firms, especially focusing around maybe the interaction with our focus groups at the Fall Forum and some other key points. I did want to mention that if you are a foundation firm member or representative, one of our key supporting partners, we would love to meet with you at Fall Forum to discuss not only the benefits you've utilized so far, but what's available to you in 2019 as a Chime Foundation partner. If you are thinking about utilizing any of our value-added benefits available through sponsorship or Chime Technologies, we can guide you through that process and really mentor you as to what would get the best business outcomes for your organization. So Caitlin, Jessica Hadley, and myself are available for meetings on site. You can send an email to foundationstaff@chimecentral.org or to chimetech@chimecentral.org, and we'd be happy to set that up and specify a meeting place for you for that really one-on-one session. And we can also not only talk about the value added, but certainly benefits utilization.
Sure.
There are still, for the Fall Summit, there are still a few sponsorships available if you were thinking about getting your name out there as a foundation firm supporting AHIS, AHIT, or AHIA. We are hitting some deadlines, of course, coming up, but we're willing to work with you and make it happen. And Arika, I did want to hit, you have a foundation focus group hour, coming up.
What was
this previously called?
Yeah, it was previously called a reverse focus group. Been a few different names, but it's just essentially a chance for our foundation representatives to connect with our foundation leadership and some board members too.
Excellent. So those are happening on October 31st, Wednesday,
mm-hmm.
Halloween,
yep.
1 to 2 p.m. Pacific time, yep. And also again on November 1st, Thursday, and they will be at the Marriott.
Mm-hmm.
The room should be specified. If you have questions about the room,
yep.
Email.
The Grand Ballroom, Section 10.
There we go. Yep. Grand Ballroom, Section 10. We would love to have you there and representing your organization and giving some feedback on your relationship and your partnership with Chime.
Yep.
Certainly, that helps us craft what to offer you.
Yeah, I'll add too, if you're able to RSVP, we'd love for you to send one or two folks from your organization, but it'd be nice to know who ahead of time. So if you can send us a note, that'd be great.
Great. So Arika, I see you have some other information you'd like to share.
Mm-hmm.
You have a webinar this afternoon for Foundation Firms?
We do, yeah. We traditionally do a Know Before You Go webinar ahead of the forum. And it's this afternoon. It's at 12 p.m. Eastern Time. And you can log in if you need the invite. You can just send me an email, alikin@chimecentral.org. But it's the chance for us to review all of the details you need to know ahead of the forum. We'll go into an in-depth dive of the agenda and talk about some highlights for foundation firms. So I think it'll be really relevant for folks that are planning to attend.
Excellent. And there was an email that went out to foundation
Correct.
firms. So
yep.
if you did not receive the Know Before You Go from Arika and the foundation
to resend
team, yeah, absolutely. Yep. Reach out to foundation staff. Is it too late to register?
It is not, both if you're a Chime CIO or if you're a foundation representative, it is not too late to register. If you are a foundation member, you do have a specific registration code. Those were sent out in an email, but I know it's hard to dig through those emails sometimes. So if you need a reminder, just send us an email. We're glad to help you with that. I'd note too, if you've not registered and you're a foundation representative, when you go to register, make sure you click foundation representative then. Tricks a few people. So glad to help though if there's any issues or questions.
Yeah, certainly. The main line for Chime is 734-665-0000. We have people on hand to help you through the registration
sure.
process. So Arika, can you fill me in on the highlights of the focus group process, both
sure.
on the CIO side and the member attendee side, but the foundation partner side?
Sure. Yep. On the foundation partner side, we are excited to have more focus groups than ever before, which is really exciting. So that's a big pleasure for our team to be able to support our foundation firms, and it's a big investment that our firms make a lot of value in order to connect with those CIO members. And so just know from a foundation perspective that our staff will be on hand to support you, make sure you have what you need, make sure you get set up and you're ready to go. From a CIO perspective, just highlighting that every CIO that registers for the forum will be assigned focus groups. Some folks chose focus groups, other folks got assigned focus groups, but all representatives will be assigned. It's a great part of the agenda, and it's a really nice chance to give your feedback to the foundation firms. You know, our firms are members because they want to hear feedback from CIOs. They want their products, services, apps, everything they do to be influenced by the needs of the industry. And so this is a great chance to give your direct feedback. I'd add too that a lot of our CIOs that have attended focus groups regularly really like to hear from their peers. So not only giving their input, but getting to hear what other folks are talking about and doing. So there's a lot of value. In addition to that intangible value that's really important, there's also is an honorarium incentive, which is a nice financial incentive to attend. So I'll just mention that. For each session you attend, there's 4 slots total. You can earn $100. If you attend all 4, then you get $500. So a lot of folks choose to, that could be a personal check, but a lot of folks choose to donate that either to the CHIME Education Foundation. This year we have an exciting opportunity to donate those funds to the Opioid Task Force that CHIME has. And so there's a lot of great ways to give back and not only give input, but also give financially too.
Yeah, absolutely. Is there anything else that we should share for our foundation partners coming to visit us?
Sure, that's a great question. Yeah, I will just highlight that we are known for the freebie tables that we have with all sorts of good giveaways and tchotchkes, as we might like to call them. But if you're a foundation firm and you've not yet sent those items, you are welcome to do that. Those are any kind of branded material that you have. And we have the shipping address. Again, can send that to you if you need it. But the deadline of those items are supposed to be received at the Marriott by the 25th. So we are approaching that deadline quickly.
Yeah.
Other than that, I will just mention, of course, that our team is here. So please reach out should you have any questions. We realize that there's a lot of prep work involved for all our members in getting to the forum and making it a successful event. So.
And I thought we should mention too, highlight a change happening this year in the schedule for Fall Forum. So if you're a CHIME member who's attended for years in the past, you may be used to our schedule of having a wonderful sunrise session and then having keynotes and track sessions in the morning, but we've kind of changed things around to make it an easier to navigate schedule for you. So Erica, could you highlight what the flow looks like?
Yep, I'd be glad to. So in the mornings, you'll have the sunrise session, the keynotes, and that'll be similar to previous years. You'll then have a AM focus group session at 10 o'clock. There'll be a lunch, and lunch will be actually provided in the focus group area, so you don't have to go out and search for lunch. It'll be right there. And then there's a PM session of focus groups, and then the track sessions are after that. So I think it's a good flow of programming, and we're really excited about the new change. So
absolutely. One final thing I wanted to hit on, if you were thinking about participating in the Fall Forum, or you're attending Fall Forum or Fall Summit, join us in the Fun Run. Mm-hmm. That is happening Wednesday morning. You can make a donation back to charity through the Fun Run. It'll be great. We're right on the shoreline in San Diego.
It's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah, we're really looking forward to it. So come out and participate. I promise we'll find you if we lose you. It's CHIME tradition, but we'll pick you back up. Thanks again for joining. Any questions for Foundation, please email Foundation staff at chimecentral.org. If you have just general questions, you can email staff at chimecentral.org, or again, 734-665-0000. So thank you for joining Coffee with CHIME, and have a great day.
See you in San Diego.